Hey guys, I'm Anna, and today I'm going to show you how to fix Cash App NFC Tag Detected notification. So there are two ways you can get rid of it. The first thing you can do is simply remove your card from your phone case, or stop holding your card in the same hand as your phone. But in case if this trick doesn't work for you, simply head over to your device settings. From here, search for Connected Device option and tap on it. Once you're over here, tap on the Connection Preference option. Next, head over to NFC. It'll take you to this screen. Over here, you simply need to turn off this toggle button right next to Use NFC option, and you're done. Well, that's how you fix Cash App NFC Tag Detected notification. I hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, make sure you give it a thumbs up to see more videos like this, and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one.